As the sun continues to shine, it seems like nothing can dampen the mood of excitement here at the track. There we see Kevin Magnussen. A top 10 position today, but will they be able to capitalize on it? And it's Schumacher as the second driver today. They're starting in the bottom half of the grid today, so there's a lot of cars between them and the podium. And we're just moments away now. We're here and the streets are abuzz at the Monaco Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Come on, Kev, you can do this. It's not over for us.
We'll catch these guys.
It's good.
Nice work, Kev.
Great job on that. If you don't need it, no lift and coast.
Copy.
Take there.
Okay, good job, Mick. Try to do some lift and coast and then focus on apex speed.
Copy.
We need a back off.
Copy.
A single car. Let's take a look at the replay. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. Clearly, something went very, very wrong there. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
And mode push, mode push.
It's mainly the fronts that are going off now.
Yep, understood, Mick.
We'll box now.
Copy for box.
AlphaTauri gained a place.
Okay, understood.
What's the situation?
Okay, Mick, we need to save some fuel because we're not going to finish.
Just gained a place.
VSC, VSC.
Copy.
Thank you.
Come on, let's close the gap.
Copy that.
Understood.
VSC ending. DRS enabled. If you've got some margin, try to increase the pace a little bit.
Copy that.
There's been a crash. Let's see what happened there. Now just focus on the Haas. There's the crash. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame.